Nick's Adventures, yeah!
Hey everyone, welcome to Nick's Adventures. Now today, we're gonna go to New York, but I already went to New York, so what I got there is this mini version of the Statue of Liberty. And I'm gonna put it on the Table of Adventures. That's what it's gonna be called. And this is my first video, so I just thought of that. I already filmed this whole thing. So it's going right here on the adventure table. Now let's go see. It's going to New York. But first, let me go get my stuff ready. Yep.
Hey guys, so I'm at the airport today. And we had a little bit of trouble going through. Because my mom, who's a camera lady right now, she had too much, she was traveling too heavy.
Forgot about the liquids.
Huh?
Forgot about the liquids.
Liquids, too much liquids.
Okay, go ahead and go.
Let's go to the escalator.
She had to tell everything. Big now. Okay, camera lady, I almost fell.
We had to catch up internet.
Okay. Tell everybody bye.
As you can see here, I'm recording the Sky Chefs truck. Sky Chefs is like a company that puts food, that makes food for planes. And since this is the first flight plan I'm going on, Sky Chefs is just loading it onto the back door for the chefs on the plane. Okay, this plane is really cool. That's all they gotta say right now. Here, I'll take some pictures for you so you can see the plane. Okay, I took the pictures. This is a smart iPhone. I got the new update and it allows me to take pictures while I'm taking video. But Virgin. Okay, kind of like the wing kind of cut off a little bit, but it'll be okay. I'm gonna go see if I can get it on the other side.
Let me go see if I can see on the other side the plane. Or if I can see on the other side. Oh, no, I can't see the other side. Let's see what the Southwest one's up to. Oh, wait, oh. The old version and the new version of Southwest Airlines. Here, let me zoom out. Cause zoom is really bad for me. Why won't this camera focus? Okay, let me get this camera focused. Okay, why isn't this camera focusing? Not focusing. Okay, there we go. Now it's focused. Now we can see this plane right there. Right here. And the loading dock. And the loading dock kind of got on the center of the screen now. Virgin America. That's why I saw this on the wing. This, feast your eyes on this. I saw this on the wing. That's how I know it's Virgin America. Oh, and plus, oh wait, they just turned the plane on. Hey, I just saw the red little light right there. They just turned the plane on. They started up the engines. Oh, they're starting up the engines. I can see a little spinning thing in there. See, Virgin. It's supposed to say Virgin right there, and it says America. And wow, the chefs are here. Well, the food is here. They're just gonna load on the food on a plane like this. See, this is what I said. This is a first class flight. Anyway, reporting back to you. I'll be reporting back to you on the plane when I get on. Bye-bye. Unloading all the baggage from under the airplane. And da-da-da, we made it! Virgin's tail wing! Well, let's go see what's in the airport. Right after I get off this plane, I'm the next scene. Bye-bye. So I am at the hotel. I'm about to head towards the elevator. Here I go. Oh. Here I go. Okay, I'm at the elevator. Just gonna wait for it to come. Okay, let's see which floor. Two.
Aha, here we are. Here we are.
In the hotel room.
Head back. 2:40.
No.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Whoopsie.